Those are two of the most badass women in the world. And I only know one.